A judge has denied a motion that would have allowed early release for former 10TV meteorologist Mike Davis. He was sentenced to serve 4 years after pleading guilty to child pornography charges in 2020. Today, a judge referred to Davis, writing, "Damage to both his personal and professional life merely show the consequences of his criminal conduct."